Bill seeking the establishment of an intervention trust fund for Nigerians in the diaspora was on Wednesday stepped down by the House of Representatives to allow for further legislative action. This comes on a day the parliament condemned the recent attack on the campaign train of a senatorial candidate of the People's Democratic Party in Kogi State. National Assembly correspondent Joke Adisa reports.
On the 3rd of December, the campaign train of Natasha Akpoti-Uduaghan was attacked between Okene and Adavi by suspected political thugs. The House has now condemned the attack and called on the nation's police chief not only to investigate the attack, but also bring the perpetrators to book.
The House resolves to, one, condemn the attack on the campaign train of Mrs. Natasha Akpoti-Uduaghan as an act of political intolerance that should not be tolerated.
A bill to establish the Nigeria Diaspora Intervention Trust Fund suffered a setback as it was stepped down for further legislative work.
We are bringing up the bill, Mr. Speaker, to provide a framework that will substantially protect the investment of Nigerians in the diaspora whose remittances to this economy on a yearly basis runs into billions of dollars.
Members were simply not satisfied with the explanations provided by Bamidele Salam, leading to the advice that the bill be stepped down for more work.
This trust fund going to guarantee the security and the interest of Nigerians in diaspora? My answer, Mr. Speaker, is no.
What will be germane is for Honorable BS to address us on the economics of this bill. Where is the accruals going to come from?
The House was momentarily thrown into a bit of rowdiness when a Senate bill came up for second reading. Arguments for and against procedures for such bills pitched members against one another.
Anytime you rise here, you must establish the point of order. I did not quote any order.
The sponsor of a bill seeking to amend the Same-Sex Prohibition Act 2013 to prohibit cross-dressing was also advised to do more consultations and not infringe on the culture of any tribe. The bill was stepped down for more legislative work. Joke Adisa, TVC News, Abuja.